And Ryan will clear to center ice. Goodrow with a little burst of speed. Sends it in. McNabb back to play it. All the way around to Oscar Lindbergh, and he'll flip it out. That went into the Sharks bench.
Well, Nate Schmidt, you don't see this happen often. He's fighting with a shot blocker on his skate that comes loose. He's trying to kick it loose this whole shift. And you can see it sitting there right underneath his blade. That makes it very difficult to skate. So he'll make his way to the bench and get everything fixed on that. It's not exactly what you want when the play is going on.